Welcome to this introduction to the Enact grading methodology, an exclusive InfinityQS innovation. This video demonstrates how grading aggregates process performance data to help identify potential methods of process improvement. Grading is a powerful quality analysis methodology. It provides a unique way to roll up and interpret performance across many products, processes, and sites, while still allowing you to quickly drill down to specific data streams. Enact Grade consists of two components. Potential yield is a measure of a process's expected yield, assuming perfect centering on the target, using the current level of variability. It tells you how well the process could be doing. This component is graded as A, B, or C. Performance yield is a measure of how much a process's yield is suffering because it is not performing up to its potential, for example, due to being poorly centered. This component is graded as 1, 2, or 3. The two components together create 9 possible grades, from A1 through C3, which help paint a very clear and concise picture of your overall process performance and potential for improvement. This A3 grade depicts a process that is highly capable but performing poorly. This might be an opportunity for a quick win by simply retargeting the process. A C3 grade depicts a process that has low potential and even lower performance. These processes are where you want to deploy your Six Sigma quality improvement teams. Using InfinityQS's data standardization techniques, these grades can be accurately rolled up across various products, lines, and sites to provide a high-level picture of overall performance. Thank you for watching this segment of the Enact video series. This video introduced the innovative Enact grading methodology, which greatly enhances your ability to aggregate process performance data and identify methods of individual process improvement. Be sure to view the next video in this series to learn how Enact dashboards and data stream grading can help identify potential methods of process improvement.